they'll go up from the other directions.
Between North Reading and key points north, such as Penobscot and Pittston. Next comes Nesquehoning Junction. This, along with Jim Thorpe Junction and River Junction just north of here, form a Y that allows trains to be completely turned around. Think of this as you would a three-point turnaround in a car. This is the method we will use to turn our train around for the southbound run during your stay in Jim Thorpe. Also at Nesquehoning Junction, notice the abandoned PQ Tower on the left that controlled train movements at this location until April of 1972. Thank you.